Today I'll be showing you how to propagate mulberry from a cutting. Okay. So we all, you know, if you don't know, mulberry trees can be propagated from its branches. It's very tough to propagate from seed. Okay. So basically, what we're gonna cut. Always try to cut and leave two or three notches here. You see this where the leaf is? That's a notch. One, two, three, four. So I'll cut this one here. I'm gonna leave just one leaf at the top, just in case. And just see, let's see how it goes. Deep enough that it takes at least three notches. Put a little bit of water and it should be good. I'm gonna give it probably like a week or so, so they get stable a little bit, and then we'll see from there how it goes.